Hey guys, so today I am doing a tutorial, but I'm doing Gabi's makeup. So if you guys want to see how I gave her this look, close them. It's just kind of a light smoke, yeah. If you guys want to see how I gave her this look, then please keep watching. The first thing I'm going to be taking is this Vincent Longo Water Canvas Base. Looks like this. I'm going to put it in the tip of my hand, like so, and put this all over Gabi's face. Second, I'm going to be taking this Rimmel True Match in the color Natural Ivory. And I have this in like a paint palette thing, so I'm just going to be using it on that. Today. I'm just going to brush this on to her entire face like so. Now taking my finger, I'm just going to help smooth and even out some of the foundation lines. Clean fingers, by the way. After that, I'm going to be taking a powder. The powder I'm going to be using is my Physician's Formula powder in Beige. Looks like this. And just a big powder brush. After powdering the face, now we're going to move on to the eyes. First, starting off with the eyebrows, I'm using my Billion Dollar Brow and an angled brow brush. So starting off, you're going to just line underneath the eye, brow.
Oh, how you thrill me always and true.
getting it shape you want, then pulling the powder up. Then taking a little brush, I'm just going to even the tone. I'm gonna do the same thing to the other eyebrow and I will be right back. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is take my eye primer, which is my eye spackle. Then taking this Kat Von D concealer brush, I'm just going to apply this onto her eyelid. Then using my clean finger, I'm going to rub this in. Like that. Then also on the bottom, taking a concealer pen, I'm going to highlight under her eye for any dark circles. Look up. And gently smooth that out. Now using my Victoria's Secret powder and Bellissima, I'm going to take the highlight color right here, right there, and put that all over her eyelid. I really want this part to be really bright because partially it will show. Now taking a crease brush, any crease brush that you have, you are going to, or I'm going to take a dark color right here and put this into her crease. It's a dark brown, so any dark brown that you have. Then also making sure to pack it on to the corner of her eye. Then taking a fluffy brush and blending it all out. I'm gonna finish blending and I'll be right back. So this is what it looks like after I finished. It's a really light kind of smoky. The lighting's somewhat bad, but it's darker in her corners and then open. And so then the insides, I just, like I showed you, I just did a highlighting color and a dark brown and blended it all out. Now I'm just going to take my Hot Pot gel liner, and this is just a black one. You can also use this Eye Studio by Maybelline, works just as well, but I prefer Pop. And I'm just taking the little brush that it came with. I'm using this to line just the top of her eye, and then we scoot closer so maybe we can. Okay, and it's okay if the line looks somewhat messy. I made it thin purposely, and now I'm going to take the brow, the same brush I used to use her brow, and I am going to go over it in a dark black color. Or maybe even you can use a brown, I guess, too. So just a dark black color. And I always go over my gel liner, especially for my eyes, because my lids tend to get oily throughout the day, but going over it with a black powder or a brown powder, it smooths out the line that you made if you used a liquid liner, and it also keeps it in a more powder form so that it tends to not crease above your eyeliner line. Okay, so that's pretty much it for this, and I will show you her bronzing and lips at the end.